We're starting to see our first lot of hatchings. We inspected some properties up in the Mullally area, and yeah, they're just starting to hatch out there, so over the last few days. They're coming out on areas where it's on sort of scalded areas, and like the top of contour banks and those sort of bare areas. We really need as every landholder to really have a good look at, you know, their property and survey it properly and find the locusts and spray them while they're nymphs on the ground when they're banding. Even little patches, you know, 10 metre squared, you know, don't think that's not important. You know, locust nymphs, you know, a 10 metre patch on the ground when they start to fly turn into like a 100 metre swarm. So you only need to miss, you know, a lot of little patches like that, and it still results in significant size swarms flying about. So it's really important to be very thorough, and even those little areas that you think might not be that important to do, we really need to get in and control them before they start swarming, because it gets very hard to control them once they get on the wing. At this stage where they're just coming out, they don't band up, so you've got probably a week to 10 days probably before they start to pull together and band together, which is the time when you do spray them. So you know, once they start doing that, you've probably got 2-3 weeks really to that sort of window to really spray them before they start spreading out again and not banding together as they get a little bit older. Report early, get your chemical ready on hand, so as soon as they start to band together, you're ready to set and ready to go. We've got some workshops happening at Dunedoo and Binaway, Mandurin and Cooler, so just to update people of what we're expecting. Been no swarms at the moment. There has been some adults that have overwintered, but what we've seen so far, they're very low density type numbers. So the ones that we have checked, they do have eggs on them, so yeah, that's something that landholders just need to keep a bit of an eye out, because you know, as it starts to warm up, as we progress forward from here, yeah, they'll look to lay those. We've got plenty of locust chemical available, so yeah, the availability is not an issue. So yep, we've got plenty to give out. And also, anybody that needs to do spraying that doesn't have the proper spray equipment, we do have equipment on hand. We're expecting that there's going to be significant localised damage. You know, it's not going to be like 045 that outbreak then, where it's sort of going to be a statewide type thing, but certainly localised damage is going to be pretty significant in some areas. That's sort of what we're expecting. Subscribe to the LLS, or Central West LLS newsletter. Certainly we'll be posting information on that regularly, just to keep people up to date as well.